New details just released about a serial stabber who terrorized a neighborhood.
Police say Danny Byers randomly attacked five people. Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live. Naveen, what have you learned?
Well, Jessica, we just got these court documents, and as I went through them, the details are frightening as they describe Byers' stabbing spree.
Whenever he stabbed me, it severed three arteries in my face.
Arteries and, that took 22 stitches to repair, but Randy Stafford is counting his blessings to be alive. This after a horrific attack last week.
He stabbed down like this and got me right here, and it went all the way through my nose right here, through the roof of my mouth, and down inside my cheek right here.
His stabber, 22-year-old Danny Byers.
No, I've never seen him before in my life.
According to court documents, Byers also attacked four other people all blocks apart.
The police officer that took my statement was partners with the guy that took the second statement. So whenever he talked to him, they looked at it and they were like, oh, we've got a serial stabber on our hands here.
In total, five people were attacked randomly in their driveways and porches. Court documents say in one attack, Byers swung the knife at him and cut him in the chest and on the hand. In another attack, Byers stabbed him in the right shoulder. Out of the five, luckily two were unharmed. Stafford was not one of them.
I can't smell and I can't taste as of right now.
Now, Byers is facing charges including assault with a dangerous weapon and burglary. That's the latest from downtown. I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.
And right now, Byers is in jail on $110,000 bond.